Okay, y'all ready to drive too close to the sun? Cause this shit is about to get real. There's this old school hacker dude, all reclusive and shit. Soon as he heard there was a new play in town, he reached out. Got something he don't trust to no friendly face. He wants someone to rob Don Percival. In case you don't know who that is, he's the CEO of motherfucking Meriwether. Apparently, he got some secret files worth their weight in gold. But that shit ain't on the cloud, y'all. Percival got a super off-the-books hideaway. No one knows where it is, so this hacker needs us to find it. Find a way inside and steal the hard drives with the files on them. Yeah, that's the kind of crazy gets you paid real good. So let's get paid.
The tricky part about raiding the off-the-grid weekend retreat of the billionaire Meriwether CEO? Finding out where that shit is. We got one lead. His deliveries come by air from Palmer Taylor Power Station. Get over there and see if there's someone you can tell.
Remember, these deliveries are all run by air. You're looking for a chopper, most likely. If you see it, tail that shit, and you'll end up right where you need to be. underground bunker? What's with this doomsday shit? I'm starting to think these rich motherfuckers know something we all ought to get told. Anyway, we gonna need more than a crowbar to get that door open. Okay, I got it. Soon as you see someone drive out, you steal their ride and bring it back to the shop. I'ma pull it apart, and I'm betting I'm gonna find a transponder or something that opens that door. Then we stick it in your car. Easy.
Hey, listen, don't be worrying about that shit we be stealing on these jobs. I run a strictly cash-only business. My clients got their little wish list, but the only thing on my list is paper. You understand? I take a little fee off the top for me and Seth. The rest goes to the motherfuckers with their ass on the line. Shit, we all getting rich as fuck. Fair as a motherfucker. Hey, yo, Seth told me we found this bunker, and she working on the front door key for that shit. That shit might be doomsday proof, but it ain't Detroit proof. Fuck them motherfuckers, let's do this shit.
Okay, our contact for this job is some hacker dude, and he's gonna need some time to upload whatever's on these hard drives we're stealing. Now, the way I see it, if you stole some hard drives from the CEO of Meriwether, he gonna have something to say about you uploading that shit. So we better have something to say back, you feel me? And where better to steal some extra equipment than from the people we gonna be fighting? Take as much Meriwether equipment as you can and get to the contact's place down on Elysian Island. We only got one shot at this. Make it count.
Jerk off!
Salam alaikum!
Move it up!
Thank you.
What's up?
Are you for real? I should knock your fucking head off. Jen, none of your fucking business.
Do you love your vehicle? Are you worried something will happen to it? Don't let fear prevent you from getting the most out of life. Take out full coverage insurance with Morse Mutual and we'll replace your vehicle after one quick call. Morse Mutual Insurance is sold at all participating garages.
Hey, so we got some good stuff, right?
That's gonna help with them Meriwether fools come knocking. Nice work.